अपने घर पर फेंट हुई थी दीपिका। मेड ने बचाई जान। आखिर क्या हुआ था दीपिका को, आइए बताते हैं। दीपिका पादुकोण की मेंटल हेल्थ की कहानी अब सब जानते हैं। इस एक्ट्रेस ने बहादुरी के साथ सबके सामने आकर इस बारे में पूरी दुनिया को बताया। यहाँ तक वो डिप्रेशन और मेंटल हेल्थ से जूझ रहे लोगों को भी काफी मदद करती है। ऐसे में दीपिका ने एक और शॉकिंग खुलासा किया। उन्होंने वर्ल्ड इकोनॉमिक फोरम्स में अवार्ड जीतने के बाद कही एक बड़ी बात, एक ऐसे इंसिडेंट को याद किया जिसे शायद वो कभी याद नहीं करना चाहती हो। दीपिका ने कहा, मेंटल इलनेस हैपेंड टू मी व्हेन आई हैड लीस्ट एक्सपेक्टेड इट। आई वाज एट अ प्रोफेशनल हाई, माय मूवीज वर डूइंग ग्रेट एंड आई वाज इन एन अमेजिंग रिलेशनशिप। Everything was going just perfect. One morning when I woke up and I felt all was well, I fainted. Luckily the house help came and saw me on the floor. I was taken to a doctor and I was told it was nothing and probably just some blood pressure fluctuation or something like physical tiredness. Those were the first physical signs. For a long time, I just felt like sleeping, not going out, not meeting people. Luckily my mother had come to my place and when my parents were packing, I just started crying. She asked me what was it and I had no answer. At that time, my mother told me that I probably needed professional help. And that's how I began consulting a psychiatrist. After I was diagnosed with a clinical depression regarding my mental health, I had to even lie when someone asked me how I was doing. I would say I'm great, though I was actually terrible. As I began on my path of recovery, I also understood the stigma attached with the mental health and the need to go public with it. Imagine what would have happened if my mother had not said that I should have a professional help for my problem. I felt that I should do something to help others with their signs and symptoms, and that was a reason for going public with my illness and then setting up the Live Love Love Foundation. दीपिका ने इस बारे में भी की बात कि किस तरह से इंडिया में मेंटल हेल्थ को सीरियसली नहीं लिया जाता। उनका कहना था, At times it is other way around too. When parents want to take, but children do not want to seek medical help or consultation. I want every person experiencing mental illnesses to know that you are not alone because there are no obvious physical symptoms. You feel like you are the only one going through this and it comes with a lot of guilt. Well, Deepika ki ye baat kaafi shocking hai. Aapka kya kehna hai? Hame comment kar zarur bataye. Also do like, follow and subscribe to Bollywood Now on Facebook, Instagram and YouTube.